Hey, so this is the last chapter of Crysis Warhead. Here is where we'll be facing the scarab again. Or the exoskeleton, or whatever it is. This chapter is actually one of my favorites. You get to kill a lot of the guys and there's always combat involved, so enjoy.
This is Emerson. What's your status? You know where I am. Tell me what I need to do.
You have one last shot at the container. Unfortunately, it's got the rest of the KPA task force guarding it at the airport. JSOC Higher has now passed down that the container must be captured intact, so IDF and air are out. You ready for a Hail Mary?
Yes, ma'am. Time to earn that combat pay.
Okay, sorry about that. Now let's go.
This is Tango 7. Facing heavy resistance, multiple enemies of unknown origin. Need backup, over.
Tango 7, Lima 5, be advised. All units must echo, echo. I say again, escape and evade. Rally at RP Kilo Victor 1-7, over.
Negative 5, we are pinned down. Cannot echo, echo. Require immediate assistance.
7-5, give me a spot ramp on your specific enemy threat.
Affirmative, we have 20 to 30 ground units, 6 to 7 air.
7-5, do you read me? 7-5, do you copy?
5, we are not gonna make it!
Tango 7, Tango 7!
Psycho, be advised. All JSOC forces are go for withdrawal and regrouping. We're still not sure the extent of the new threat, but until we have a handle on it, we're pulling conventional troops off this meat grinder. The only mission still on the table is yours.
Copy, boss. Any news on O'Neill?
No. He probably got off the island like everyone else. Those creatures are tearing this place apart.
Yeah. Makes sense. Roger that.
We held this airfield for a while before that sphere formed. Here are the no munition dumps.
Got it, boss.
Thank you. maximum load, maximum strength.
Explain the random radio traffic.
You'll have to guide the VTOL in from ground level. The control tower should have a radio powerful enough for the job. Get up there and coordinate the extraction with Vulture 19.
We'll go, Mom.
Channels. Lifter 2-6 heavy flying without escort. We picked up unidentified bogeys on our tail making aggressive maneuvers. Would appreciate assistance from nearby ground or air units. What the hell was that?
We've lost number 2.
All channels, we have an emergency. Lost, number 2 engine banking. Shit!
Whoa! We've got one on the wing. It's fucking huge!
We're going down!
Starting fuel dome!
Lower the nose! Lower the damn nose!
Oh my...
Thank you.
5-1. We're taking a real beating here. It's gonna take a miracle to hold this position. Oh. We need backup right now. Echo Gulf 5-1, Romeo Victor lead. Did you miss your orders? Fall back to checkpoint 1-0. We're hauling everyone off this island. Romeo Echo.
Damn it! I wasn't expecting that.
Broadcasting on all channels, Lifter 2-6 Heavy flying without escort. We picked up unidentified bogeys on our tail making aggressive maneuvers. Would appreciate assistance from nearby ground or air units. What the hell was that?
We've lost number 2.
All channels, we have an emergency. Lost, number 2 engine banking. Shit!
Whoa! We've got one on the wing. It's fucking huge!
We're going down!
Starting fuel dump!
Lower the nose! Lower the damn nose!
Oh my!
Damn it! Okay, I'm fucked. Damn it! No comment, really.
Maximum speed.
So basically this is what I'm gonna save for the first time, and because it's my favorite part later then, so I wanna remember this, okay? So let me just save and we'll continue.